The person that gets the opportunity to wrestle for the championship is going to be the one who wins this game of musical chairs. So hit the music!
Well, folks, we knew it was going to be an unusual night. And this is, we're playing right now, Stacy. Like a man want to play Larry King, he knew it. You know he's going to play. I wonder what championship's at stake here. Coach has been eliminated. The good news is he will not be in a championship match tonight. Things seem to be getting a little more competitive now. Folks, you're looking at a first here on Monday Night Raw, as am I. Seat, but a little too late.
You gotta go.
Come on, King. Time to do your day job. Or your night job, as it were. And certainly behind Jerry the King Lawler. Fast down. Four contestants. Three chairs. He's got the best position in the lineup here. They say if you're not the lead dog, the senior never changes. I don't think Bear cares. Out of the running for a championship match. Down to three competitors. One chair will be removed. There was still a little too much styling and profiling there. So the Nature Boy will not be in a championship match tonight.
I'm back up here, JR. What a game that was. Look at this. It's down to Jericho and Tomko. I want to stay in front of that seat.
It's gonna be one-on-one for the Intercontinental Championship.
Whoa!
Randy Orton against Chris Jericho!